get in a tighter group.
Harvest is smaller this year.
So is the amount of wife you have.
Whoa.
Because you have none now. You're divorced.
This is true. Amount of kids decreased too.
More like deceased.
All right.
Hey, get away from those peasy good-for-nothing copper car.
There's the temper.
No wonder Timothy left your sun-bleached ass. I don't know if my son Timothy being squished by a large capsicum counts as leaving.
You know what does?
Sequishalicious leaving me.
Your wife sequishalicious leaving.
Oh, yeah. That. And on. I mean, mostly that.
You reckon cobs of corn fall in love?
They mate for life? Probably don't understand the concept of love, though.
You reckon they fall out of love?
No, that sounds very much like a you and Squishalicious problem.
I don't even think it was love's fault.
It was time.
You like the idea of them. You love the idea of them. Then you learn the details. The little ones. You fall in love with insignificant detail. How long she brushed her teeth.
Then you get used to everything. And you're at a crossroad.
Broccoli. Or Brussels sprout. Taking comfort in the familiarity. Or learning to hate it.
Hate them.
Begin yearning for adventure. Beyond the carrot fields. It's not love or cruel. It's just time.
Oh, the corn's humping the peas again.
Darn nabbits, you ain't meant to be